Where does marabou come from?
Marabou is an awesome feather for fly tying because of its soft flowing texture and lifelike movement in the water. Marabou feathers originally came from the downy undercoating of the African marabou stork, which is native to parts of Africa and Arabia and now protected. Currently, the marabou that is used comes from turkey, chicken, and ostriches.
Like and subscribe if you like this content. We try to keep it quick and to the point. And don't forget to check your fly.